Well, I don't know. Maybe maybe I just never noticed, but there's a rest area here in Virginia, just south of Fredericksburg. And it's like 6 o'clock, and it's totally empty. There's about 4 trucks over there. There's nobody over here, except for this one guy. So, I don't know. Either everybody went out of business, or there's no freight moving. Because usually, you can't find a parking spot within like 100 miles of, Washington, D.C. or anything. So, I don't know. Very weird. But I'm